to Hillside Farm, where today we are selling off two more loads of sugar beet. This is to start the tractor, see where the best price is for the sugar beet at the moment. And it's at Hilltop Stores, so we know where we're going for that. It's not too far away for Hilltop Stores from here. We shall sell this off and we shall go and sell some wheat or something to get some more money in. We have got snow forecast for later. First day of winter, it did say it's going to snow, whether it will or not. At the moment it's a bright, sunny winter's morning. There we shall see how long it is before we get any snow. Hopefully we won't get any snow for a couple of days, but if we get snow we shall get the gritter out and do some gritting. Winter's here, we're not far away from spring and fertilising once again. We've also got, we need actually to buy another grass field, because we want to expand our cattle and feed our sheep, or buy some sheep and feed those. So as quickly as we can along with this. Here we go, we shall sell off this load of sugar beet. £2,245 into the coffers. So back now to load up the second load. Two loads are sold, and there you see the notification at the top right of the screen that snow is on its way. Simulator is a bit of gritting or snow clearing of any kind, so we shall enjoy doing that. What tractor we shall use as yet I don't know. Crops on poles. Snow now imminent. See, snow icon has come. Second load of sugar beet going for today. We shall reload the trailer off screen. We're going to jump in the Land Rover once we get back and take it. Sold. We'll load this trailer up tomorrow off screen. Just jump in the Land Rover, go to the farm and see what's best crop to sell. Load it up, put the sheet over so if the snow comes. Looking at the forecast, it's looking like tomorrow's video will be gritting. Sunshine, not as bright now as it was when we first started the day. 2,193 pounds this time for my sugar beet income. Ferguson 7719 out again shortly. Hope we can get all these jobs done, what we've got to do today before snow falls. So then jump into the Land Rover, go back to the farm, pick up 7719, take a load of cereals and sell. There's one load of cereal to the sell point it goes to, and that will be the video for today. The live stream tonight will be on OAKFIELD FARM. Jump into the 7719, just have a look and see what we need to sell. We've got well seed rape, which is on the up price, which looks like the best. We haven't got anything else in sell, have we? No. Nothing else, so we will sell some oilseed rape. Oh, can't remember where it said it was now. Oilseed rape 693 going down, 699 at Willowbrook Stores. Willowbrook Stores is the one we went to yesterday, I think. No, it's the one near the shop, so. Stores. Once we're back, we will park up for the night. It's getting a bit duller now to what it was when we first started. It was bright winter sunshine this morning, but at the present time it's getting clouding over a bit, so the snow is imminent. Jobs to do over the winter, we will. Go into the forestry area and chop some trees down and sell some wood. It's again giving us more expense because we need to then buy the planter and everything to reset it. Sell it, but the rise is that we resow the trees once we've cut them a few years before we can cut them again, but see how things go. Get time to sell down any trees we will. At the moment we're concentrating on getting rid of the load of oilseed rape. Sort of money we've got. We've got just under five and a half grand at the moment in the bank, so the bank account is building up again nicely. Potatoes won't be sold on any snowy days anyway, so get some snow. It's looking like we've got snow today, sunshine tomorrow, snow Wednesday and Thursday, and then it looks like majority of winter is either cloudy or bright and winter sunshine. So hopefully we won't get any snow from that. But, it's working well at the moment. We're almost at the Willowbrook sales. Seed rape. Once it's sold, we shall take the tractor back off camera and we'll come to the end of our video. We just stay in so you can see how much money we're making. We've now got just under £20,000, just got another £14,435. So all that's left now as I start to head back to the yard is to say thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed the video, give it a like, give it a share. If you're new to Summer Farm Estates and want to see more of what we do, subscribe to our channel, hit the bell notification icon, it will let you know when the videos are uploaded to YouTube and when we are live streaming. Until next time, this is the SFE saying thank you for watching, and bye bye.